Agent X squeezing into the picture here with In This Moment. How's it going?
Good. How are you?
Doing pretty well. Good. We're at the Revolver Magazine Golden God Awards. Yep. This is the second year. Is this the first of you guys? Were you here last year?
First time we've been here, yeah. We're excited.
I mean, what all these people who are playing, who are you wanting?
I'm excited to see a bunch of people, especially Fear Factory. So it's cool to see them back together, yeah.
New album coming out very soon.
July 13th.
July 13th.
After Mayhem starts. We're on Mayhem, so yeah, come on out. Yeah.
Yes, and Hottest Chicken Metal, of course.
Yeah, we're up for the award, so we'll see.
You got a good shot, obviously. let's get some exclusive information on this new album. Give us something good.
It's darker, it's heavier, it's a whole new element of what we've ever done. I think this is like our kind of defining album. So it's melodic, but it's really heavy and kind of scratches your eyes out. And so we're really proud for the new album.
Exclusive for you. We got a guest guitar solo from Gus G.
Yes. So we're excited about that. Yep.
Any songs off the new album you're really looking forward to playing live? Or have you started playing those live yet already? Or?
Our favorite song is The Promise. That'll be our first single. And live, our most exciting song is what? The Gun Show?
Yeah, there's a bunch of them we want to play because they're like a lot heavier than the last album. So we're kind of excited to play them on Mayhem, you know?